Now, you're also going to help us channel our inner Picasso with an abstract art DIY. And what's great about this is you can grab any old canvas that you're no longer in love with and you can paint right over it. So here's what you need if you're at home to make this as well. You need secondhand canvas, white acrylic paint, primer, acrylic paint, painter's tape, a roller, and some small paint brushes.
If you want to transform an old canvas artwork that you have, all you need is indoor paint. We're going with the white again, or you can use primer so that way you can really clear off the artwork. So the very first step, I've already dusted off my artwork so it's nice and clean. And so the first step after that is really just grabbing your paint or primer. You can have it on the, you know, on the roller directly. It's okay if it drips. Make sure you pour it on there. And then you just start to roll away. We're almost done with that part. And then putting the acrylic colors on there to create your masterpiece is going to be super, super easy.
So the colors you're going to be putting on top, Brenda, I'm imagining you can go with whatever colors you want. Maybe you can even customize it with your space so that you've got art that works in whatever space you're in.
You got it, Tracy. One thing you can do is you can look around the space where you're planning to put the artwork, and you can look at your color scheme. So right now what I did is, because we're in, you know, fall pretty much, I'm going with these fall colors. So what I'm going to do is just take the paint, and all I'm going to do is just drizzle it across. Then I would say just pick three simple colors, acrylic paint colors, and then just, you know, just wave your hands across it and see what you come up with. And we have this beautiful piece here.
Brenda, thank you so much for that super easy DIY project.